Eddy Kenzo.
Yep.
Welcome.
My pleasure.
Welcome to Cameroon.
I'm happy to be in Cameroon.
How was the traveling like reaching here?
The traveling wasn't that bad. You know, I came from Uganda, Ethiopia, and then I went to Equatorial Guinea to perform on Cannes.
Uh-huh.
And then after my performance at Cannes, I came from Bata to Marabo Street to
Yaoundé. I know that Eddy Kenzo is your artistic name.
Mm.
Just tell us that your real name to the audience.
My real name is Edrisa Musuza Kenzo. That is the name in my passport. Edrisa Musuza Kenzo. When you see that passport somewhere, please bring it back to me.
Okay.
It is mine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So how did you grow in Uganda?
I grew up as no more as anybody else, the way they grow, yeah, because I grew up in a central part of Uganda, that is Buganda Kingdom.
Yeah.
And my life hasn't been easy. You know, I lost my mother when I was very young.
Mm-hmm.
And so it had pushed me on the street. Yeah, so it has not been easy for me.
Okay, yeah. You just said that your life has not been easy.
Yeah.
With you, I'm sure that you lost your mother before the age of 10.
Yeah, I was like 4.
You were about 4 years.
Yeah, about 4 years, yeah.
And how did you live? When I read through your documents, I learned that you were a street child.
Yeah.
So tell us that experience.
Street is not easy, but at the end of the day, God knows how he can make you handle the situation in anything. Because you can sleep outside and you sleep, and other people sleep in mansions they don't have, due to some problems. But I used to manage it and sleep very well on the street and be okay with it, because that's the life God has decided me to be in. I was very young, but I handled. It is not easy, but at the end of the day, I managed, and I think I don't regret, because I think it is the reason why I'm Eddy Kenzo of today.
Okay.
It was my university. It was my education. You know.
Okay.
I never went to school, but when you see the things I do, and I think you can't judge me like that.
Sure. You didn't have the chance to go to school like some of us, because of your childhood experiences. Mm. Tell us where the passion for music came in.
I just discovered myself in music industry. Maybe it was into me, you know. It was my thing since I was young. But I didn't have chance to come and express myself, because I didn't have sponsorship, I didn't have money, so I couldn't make it at that early age. But I should have started when I'm young. Are you getting my point?
Sure.
So when I grew up a little bit, I just got friends, and then they took me to studio, one producer called Shed a long time ago, and in 2007. And then I did my first recording. It wasn't that good, because even the producer was like,
what was the name of the title again?
Of the song?
Yes.
It's called it Tutese.
Okay. What does that mean?
Tutese.
That should be in Uganda.
Uganda.
Tutese
is, it means let's sit down and console ourselves.
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry for what I went wrong, and please let's be okay now.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, tell me, who inspired you in the music? Who did you consider as an icon in the musical industry that encouraged you? I know that one time you played football in school, right?
Yeah. I thought I would be a footballer. I thought I would be a professional footballer.
You wanted to be like Samuel Eto'o?
Because I'm very professional, my friend. I can play football and be like, wow, let him come and play for the Cameroon national team.
But we'll call for you. We have so many problems in football now. We are going to look for you.
So, I left football and I joined the music industry, and it has been a success to me. And I went to school because of football.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I was on bursary, I was studying for free, but I went to school very late, because I started in secondary school, though I was supposed to start in primary, so I had that problem, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't go far, because my education wasn't good in primary school, so
okay.
I didn't continue with the primary, because I didn't have qualifications, you know what I mean?
Okay, okay, sure. Yeah. Now let's talk your music proper. I know that you have songs like Stamina, if I'm not wrong, City Alosi, Dance.
Stamina was very popular in 2010.
Yeah.
It won Artist of the Year. It was big for 2 consecutive years in East Africa.
Okay.
Yeah, and my president used that song for campaign.
For his presidential campaign.
Yeah.
Tell me your relationship with the president, because he had to use your song for for presidential campaigns.
Yeah, 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 yeah. My president is a good friend of mine. I can even go and enter his...
Yoweri Museveni?
Yeah, I can enter his house anytime I want. Yeah, we have a very strong friendship.
Relationship.
Me and him, yeah.
Okay.
And I've met a lot of people. Even I met you, you're a big man. You know?
No, I'm not a big man. I'm just a little journalist. Don't bother. Don't bother, Eddy Kenzo.
You're a big man from Cameroon.
Most of us in Cameroon, we discovered you through City Alosi. Tell me the concept of City Alosi.
In fact, my breakthrough was in 2008. And it was the time I Ugandan people appreciated me,
mm-hmm.
and then I got another big breakthrough in East Africa through Stamina,
uh-huh.
and in 2014 I got another big breakthrough with the City Alosi.
City Alosi.
You know, I've got three breakthroughs.
When I look the clip of City Alosi, it captures where the life of a street child.
Yeah.
I grew up in that kind of environment in the Cameroon. Yeah, sure.
Even
I grew up in that kind of environment.
Show people the real life.
Yeah,
where the gangster comes from.
Myself, I grew up in that kind of environment.
Yeah.
How did you succeed to make a melange of all of that?
Yeah. I sat down. First and foremost, I brought kids. There's a video of kids dancing only without me.
Okay.
There's a video I recorded when kids are dancing. I cut off their clothes. I put him in that. The dance, you know, I wanted people to feel that African, you know, situation.
Uh-huh.
I wanted people to take back, to show them the real Africa,
uh-huh.
and most especially the diaspora people.
Uh-huh.
That's why this song went viral to Portugal, US, Colombia.
Yeah, because I was reading the comments you wrote on YouTube, and you said that thanks to you, I'm the most popular artist in the world.
I didn't say that I'm the most popular, but I said I have the greatest fans in the world.
Greatest fans in the world.
Yeah, because people are supporting me from all over the world. Mm. On that video, there is every language.
What is the central message in City Alosi?
City Alosi is a happy song.
Yeah, there is English, there is French,
there is my language. There is Swahili.
There is Swahili.
And the message behind that song is I wanted to show the world how the real Africa is.
Mm-hmm.
You know, in Africa, we have a problem. We don't have money. But all Africans take that they are suffering. But at the end of the day, this is the world God chose us to be in. Money sometimes means nothing. Money is paper.
Okay.
Many people have money and they don't have peace.
Okay.
In Europe, in America, everywhere. So money is good. As long as you can eat, you sleep well, you wake up, you are alive, God still gives you life. It means you can be better anytime, any day.
If you are coming to Cameroon, it's probably there is something which has brought you in Cameroon. Surely this is your first landing in Cameroon, right? This is your first landing in Cameroon. Tell us, what brings you to Cameroon?
It brought me to Cameroon. I came to perform.
You came to perform?
I came for performance, and I came especially to appear and be part of Schools for All. I came here to encourage kids that they should stay in school because education is the key. And where we are going without education, it will be very hard.
Who brought you to Cameroon, if I may know?
It will be very hard for...
Can you tell us who brought you in Cameroon?
Yeah, I was brought by On Sport Entertainment. Enterprises,
mm-hmm.
and they are also part of Schools for All.
If I understand where the BIFTI, Be Involved for Youth, concept.
Of course.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That is the reason why I'm here and I came to be part of it. I came to support.
Okay.
You know, yeah. And we were supposed to do it with the Davido, mm-hmm. Mampi in a stadium because it is a Schools for All and we were supposed to do a concert for all.
Yeah.
But unfortunately, due to, you know, Boko Haram issues.
Logistical problems.
Yeah, they told me that they tried to... They cancelled the show, the stadium,
mm-hmm.
and so they took me to visit schools, and I managed to visit two schools.
Uh-huh.
I went to some school, to streets,
uh-huh.
and I also did one.
How were you received?
And I also everywhere, my friend. You will see if they have...
Everybody wanted to talk to you. You said that you came to support.
You know, I'm a friend of people. I have many
absolutely,
friends.
Absolutely, Eddy Kenzo, you are a friend of people. Mm-hmm. You just said that you came to support education for all, school for everybody.
Yeah.
What has been your contribution to Uganda first and then Africa in general?
Me, what I have to do is to use my fame as Eddy Kenzo and my talent to come and stand, because those people, most especially the youth, they believe in me, they love me. Youth are the biggest fans of Eddy Kenzo worldwide. Okay? So when I come and stand in front of them and I be like, yo guys, this is the thing. Because me, they know my background. I came from the street. But when I come up and I tell you, they know, you don't need to get to pass through my life. Please get educated, be more professional
what
than
me. What have you done in Uganda they in particular, listen. Which stands as a symbol of success? Is there a building? Is there a school? Do you sponsor other children?
Yeah, what I do.
What do you do? Yes, I really want to know.
What I do, I'm not rich yet to be so rich that I have that manner of giving to people, sponsor them here and there. Right now what I'm using my mouth to tell people that you should do this, let's do this, especially the youth. And I do what I can to bring them in limelight whenever I can. Like the way I brought the ghetto kids, I put them in the video and now they are doing weddings, they go to shows, now they bought a car. At least their life is changing somehow, somewhere. I can't manage to give them hard cash because I'm also still struggling somehow, somewhere.
Sure.
But I can use what I have to make them live
you
a better life.
You can use your talent.
At least. Okay. They are not like there, but at least. It's not the same as the way they have been before. So in my country, I'm expecting to do a lot for them. Not even my country, but Africa, because I'm a typical African. I was born in Africa and God gave me the power to do a song and it captures the whole Africa. So I'm a typical African. Everywhere I go, they receive me the same as they receive me in my country.
Okay.
So we want to do something big for Africa. At least I want to build a university. I want to make sure that we change Africa. We need to see the better Africa in future.
Okay.
Because people who are coming up, they are more smarter than us, trust me.
Sure.
Yeah.
Sure. Tell me, how was life without mom?
It was very difficult. Trust me, the life without mother was very difficult. It took me to sleep on the street. I used to cry every day because of my mother. I passed through hard life because of my mother. Mother is everything in this world, I'm telling you. If you don't have your mother, then it's very terrible, most especially when you're still young. But at the end of the day, I don't regret, because I think it is the reason who I am today. Because street was my education, was my everything.
Okay.
It opened my eyes. I was like, yo, Kenzo, you have to fight on yourself. You have to be a good person. You have to discover, you have to look for Kenzo. You know, it's very important somebody to discover himself before it gets too late. It's better to know who am I gonna be. Am I gonna be a footballer, musician, office, everything. You have to know where you have power and you stick there so that you can be a better person. So that's what I did, and that street was my
is
education.
Eddy Kenzo married now?
No.
And does he have children?
Oh yeah, I have my kid, Maya Msuza, and I have another. I have two. I have two of them.
So when is Eddy
Kenzo
married?
The one is 3 years, and the another one is still little, you know, but I'm not married yet. And I'm sorry, they are from different mom, because, you know, I was trying to pray around, as you know, and things get...
Things just happen.
So I have two kids now, and they are still little, 3 years, and another one still little. But I'm not married yet, so... I'm still settling now. I don't want to have more kids now. I want to first settle with my future. I want to make sure that I work hard and, you know, look for a better wife and
marry. There are so many young Cameroonians, young Africans, and many across the world who are watching you, politicians, those in there, everybody. It's a mixture of everything. What message do you have for the world?
The message I have to the world, I would like to tell the world and Africa large that let's be one. When I'm talking about one love, it's all about cleaning your heart. Receive other people like the way you receive yourself. Please give out whenever you can and be strong in everything. Please love Africa, build Africa, or build the world. Don't eat people's money. Don't eat people's money. Just remove this saying that Africans they don't care about their countries. Please, let's build the better Africa for God's sake. Let's build the better Africa for the love of Africa. Let's be one. Please, let's build the strong bond. Let's be one. Okay? Let's receive each and everybody like this with power. Please, let's be one. Let's not fight. Let's just be brother and sister. Let's be one Africa. you come to Uganda, I will receive you very well. I will come to Uganda. I will give you my local food. It is very delicious.
I eat everything. Uh-huh. I'm very, very adaptable.
I will give you my water, your drink. I will give you where to sleep. I will make sure you are comfortable. Sure. I want you to feel at home because Uganda is your home. Sure. Uganda is everybody's home. Anybody come to Uganda, it is your home. Because I'm in Cameroon, it is my home.
Eddy Kenzo, we'll be rounding off very soon.
Yeah.
I would like you to tell me your collaboration with other African artists. Yeah. Do you perform with them together?
I have collaborations. I have a song with Kesi. It's coming up, Jambore remix. You know Jambore? You know it's coming up. It's called Jambore.
Mm-hmm.
And it has like 2 million views right now. Mm-hmm. With Kesi dancing too, but I've recorded the official video. So the official video is coming soon.
Uh-huh.
I have a song with the Pato Ranking. There's a Nigerian artist called Pato Ranking.
Uh-huh.
And I'm having a song with Stanley Eno. It is Stanley Eno and one Cameroon artist from Dallas.
Okay.
And I have another one. I'm shooting even the video tomorrow in Douala with one Cameroon artist called Gasha. And this song is so beautiful, trust me.
Wonderful.
We are shooting it tomorrow.
Like the lady herself.
Yeah. You know, we're shooting the video tomorrow with Gasha. And I'm still having more collaboration coming up. I'm also having some international collaborations coming up with big artists from America. I'll let you know. You know? And you will just watch the space. I don't want to speak much. Yeah?
The space is open.
Yeah.
Eddy Kenzo, we are ending. I would like you to do an a cappella of dance. I'm not a good dancer. Most people will see me.
This song goes like.
Most of my Cameroonian audience, before continue, know me as a man who is too much involved in diplomacy, so I'm always in good, but I will try to put it off so that we can dance together,
man.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go. I have to teach you first.
Sure.
Before we go far,
okay.
I have to first teach you. You know, let me give me that thing. Let me hold my thing now.
Okay.
We go like this. Put it back. Put it there.
Yes, I will take
you
it
first
off.
To go like pa 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 pa. Oh. You know, pa pa
I'm lost.
And okay. Do like pa pa. Start with that one. No, not that one. That one.
This one.
Yeah.
I know.
Do it again. Do it. Pa. No, lift the other. Pa pa.
Okay, let's go. Yelelele. Yelelele.
I'm going to add the speed. Yelelele. Yelelelao. Kenzo. Mama. Kenzo. Le kanzine. Nenzina mama. Bulamu maisera. Hato muziki zuri sana. Le kanzine. Nenzina mama. Bulamu maisera. Hato muziki zuri sana. Eddy Kenzo nze sitya losi.
Sitya losi.
Hey, sitya losi.
Everybody dance. Thank you very much.
You don't know how it is. So, pick up on yourself, Cameroon. Your much love from Uganda, East Africa, representing. You don't know, sir. Big up.
Thank you.